how I grew up. It's how I want them to grow up. Pure and simple. Chex is just that. The simple, sweet taste of corn, rice, and whole grain wheat. Low fat, low sugar, with calcium that we need. All in those crunchy squares we all love. That's the recipe for growing families. Chex. It's breakfast. Pure and simple.
You don't do nothing. You don't wanna do. You don't wanna do. Ain't nothing phony about you. Keeping it real. And do what you feel. Yeah. You gotta eat. Yeah, you gotta eat. Checker.
This burger was made for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
You gotta eat.
Hola, muchachos. Who else wants ice cream?
I do. We do.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cheer. Sorry, Cher, but I'm out of ice cream.
Oh, no.
Well, that's okay, Amigo Bear. Thanks anyway. Maybe tomorrow.
Yes, mañana. Come early.
Thanks, Mr. Clown. What type of balloon animal is this?
Pretzel snake?
Smell my flower.
Get a shower!
Oopsie! Are you okay?
Yeah, but who invited that clown to our picnic?
Funshine!
No, I didn't. I thought you did, Grumpy.
Me? Do I look like someone who'd hire a clown?
It's Grizzle!
That's right! And I've brought a little friend! My Robo-Masher will pound Carolot into dust! Ah!
I don't think that was supposed to happen.
It wasn't! It was supposed to smash this place to pieces and then...
I'll be back. So will my Robo-Masher with bigger mallets.
That was close.
Yeah, he could have broken something.
I think he did. My ice cream cart has no mass.
Grizzle did an oopsie.
Did you fix it?
Yep.
Is it just like it was before?
Nope. It's better!
Grumpy, it is muy bonito!
And watch this!
It's like magic!
Just a little mechanical know-how. And now you've got endless ice cream! All that any Care Bear and Care-a-Lot could ever want!
I will never run out of ice cream again! Muchas gracias!
Amigo Bear, is that your ice cream cart?
See, Grumpy fixed it and made it better than ever.
Well, then we'd like some ice cream, please.
Yes, Amigo, before you run out.
Don't worry. Grumpy made it so that my cart always has ice cream. It's an endless supply.
Wow! You mean we can have all the ice cream we want anytime we want?
Sure, have another.
Thanks, Amigo!
Amigo's ice cream cart is fixed?
Yep, and now it gives out all the ice cream you could ever want.
Oh, boy!
This is wonderful! We should celebrate! good idea. But how?
Hey, everybody! Since Amigo has his cart back, let's celebrate by having an ice cream social this weekend!
Yeah!
My tummy feels like it's a double dip oopsie.
Mine's a triple dipper.
I can't move. I'm too full. I don't want to move.
That last game of Dodge the Ice Cream was too much.
But it was tasty.
Tasty.
Look at them. Cheering and eating their treats. No one ever cheers and eats treats with me. Well, they won't be cheering when I return with my new improved Robo-Masher. Soon, it will be ready. Ow! 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 Ow!
Weekend.
Oh, there's plenty of time.
Come on, Cheer. I brought your favorite.
No, I've had enough. And so has everyone else. We can't just keep eating ice cream all the time.
Sure we can. There's plenty.
No, every day's an ice cream social. Whoa!
Oopsie.
Oh, I can't get up. Oh.
Jumping middle butts.
Phew. What's happening?
Too much ice cream. And too much of anything makes it not special anymore. Ice cream's a treat to have once in a while, not all the time. Besides, pigging out on ice cream is bad for us.
Yeah, I guess I don't feel very good.
My belly's a little twisty, too.
I just want to take a nap.
No, everyone up. We're going to have fun, but we're going to work off the ice cream and get ready for the best flay together ever.
Cheers, right. Come on.
Ooh, that looks yummy, Cher.
It is, and it came from my garden.
Here's the bumbleberry juice. Oopsie, help me squeeze the berries, but...
I hope this doesn't stain.
Cher, this is great. You were right. See, I was getting bored with ice cream all the time.
We should have play-togethers more often.
Not so fast. This time, my Robo-Masher will smash Care-a-Lot for good!
No! Not again!
What do you mean it's my fault? I put it back together wrong!
Who is he talking to?
I don't think we want to know.
I'll let you do the genius work, and I'll be the bird. I may not be able to mash Care-a-Lot today, but I'm going to take your precious ice cream cart.
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
I know you care bears love ice cream. Without this, I'll be ruining all your fun.
Sorry you lost your cart.
De nada. I'm going back to a simple ice cream cart. One that holds just enough for everyone to have a taste. But not too much.
Oh, Mr. Beaks, this is so delicious. And those Care Bears didn't even put up a fight to keep me from taking it. Mwah, silly Care Bears. How do I shut this thing off? No! Stop! Too fast! Oh no! Mr. Beaks, start eating! I need help!
Stay tuned. There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis.
Heard the word on Squawkers, Macaw is squawking, talking.
Holly want a cracker?
My name's Squawkers.
Says what he's heard.
He repeats everything.
He repeats everything.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Whatever.
It's the last word.
Hi there.
For a real bird. Squawking, talking, winging, says what it's heard.
A
real bird.
Squawkers McCall, remote touch and sound activated. Remote batteries not included.
For real.
There's a baby born just for you. Love her, feed her, real tears too. Doing just what real babies do. A baby born just for you. Mix it up, yum, looks good. Now it's potty time. She understood.
Good job.
Doing just what real babies do. Hot splash and sleep in Coochie Coo. A baby born.
What, next baby born?
Baby born doll comes with everything you see here. Tubs sold separately.
Keep your paws off.
It's the littlest pet shop paws off electronic diary with the littlest guard pet that keeps your secrets safe.
Set your password.
Matt.
Repeat your password.
Matt.
I named him Matt.
Password, please.
You name him, and he guards your secrets from intruders.
Good boy, Max.
That's what the secret is. Safest diary for you.
Littlest pet shop paws off electronic diary comes as shown. Batteries not included. The littlest pet shop digital pets. You feed them, style them, love them. Each sold separately.
The littlest pet shop and you.
This is my password journal. It only opens to my voice.
Dancer?
Welcome back!
And here's the coolest part. A super secret light. It's privacy times two.
Password journal. Batteries and stickers not included. From Girl Tech.
What's for lunch?
It's Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! Hungry Hungry Hippos!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! First to gobble up the most marbles wins!
Hungry Hungry Hippos! We win an eating race! Hungry, hungry hippo!
Welcome back! Coolopolis is cooking!
Coolopolis!
Stay tuned! There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis!
She's the most playful pony ever!
My little pony!
Play and carry Skywish just always has fun!
I love my toy!
Her play gym changes into a carrier!
Skywish loves to go bye-bye!
My little pony!
Play and carry Skywishes comes as shown!
Every girl has fun at BarbieGirls.com. But you need your Barbie Girl to unlock the whole world.
Barbie Girl is my online key to unlock Club Beauty and to adopt a pet.
Only Barbie Girl unlocks more of the me I wanna be. Design my room online.
Jukebox!
Cute puppy!
Aquarium!
Pink panda!
Only Barbie Girl unlocks best friend chat.
And she's a real MP3 player! Barbie Girl device each sold separately, works with PC and Windows XP or above. Adult setup required. Ask parents permission before going online.
Who's got the movingest, groovyest town for your pets? The littlest pet shop, that's who.
The littlest pet shop round and round Pet Town has cool pet nooks that you can change and rearrange. How will you design your town?
Any way we want.
The littlest pet shop and you.
Round and Round Pet Town comes with two pets. Other pets, pet nooks, and playsets sold separately. And now you can plug in and play games with even more littlest pets on your TV with the Littlest Pet Shop TV plug-in game. Batteries not included, each sold separately.
Lights, camera, Bratz. From the new Bratz movie, meet the new Bratz movie dolls.
You can be a Bratz movie star.
Pose, pose, and then pose some more.
Chloe stepping out in blue.
Chloe, pose for us.
No one kisses too. Bratz struck a pose and so much more. Catch Yasmin's golden sheen.
Hey, Bratz, pose again.
Yeah.
Bratz
the movie dolls.
Bratz the the movie dolls each come with a real working camera. Doll sets each sold separately. Bratz and Movie rated PG.
That's a Bratz rap.
Tooth Tunes, the only toothbrush that puts music in your mouth. Choose songs from artists like the Black Eyed Peas, Hannah Montana, and High School Musical. You can collect them all, so keep rocking and brushing with Tooth Tunes.
Each sold separately. 2 minutes of music. Sound will vary while brushing.
And now, back to the coolest thing on TV, Coolopolis.
Phew, it's never been this hot in Carolot.
My plan is working perfectly. My Magnafryer will cook those sweet little Care Bears right out of Care-a-Lot.
Huh?
Your idea? Mr. Beaks, you just came up with the name Magnafryer. Who can think of that? Sergeant Rocket Bottom!
Ready for duty, sir.
Crank up the Magnafryer. Make it hotter.
Sir, yes, sir.
Well, my new invention should help us beat the heat.
I sure hope so, Grumpy.
I'll start her up and the fans will do the rest.
Ooh, that's nice. Ah.
Huh? Oopsie.
Oopsie! Oh, that was one clang-rattling oopsie if ever I saw one. Now how are we gonna stay cool?
Did I do that?
No, that was thunder. It means rain is on the way.
Every few years to feed on the cotton candy fields. They also help create the clouds that bring the rain.
I don't like them. They're big and loud and scary.
Cher, come back. It's okay. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Those stupid whales are ruining my plan! Ugh. One side, Sergeant Rocket Bottom!
Yes, sir!
Let's see how they like a little heat.
No! They're leaving!
It's Grizzle!
He's the one heating up Care-a-Lot. Maybe I should give him a taste of his own medicine.
Look at those Care Bears run, Sergeant Rocket Bottom. Pick that up.
Yes, sir.
That mean old Grizzle is heating up Care-a-Lot. We have to stop him before we all end up melty bears.
We need to bring the Thunder Whales back.
Yeah!
Of course!
Sure.
But how?
Well, the Thunder Whales like sweet things. Maybe we could lure them back with lollipops.
No, 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 no!
I know you're afraid, but don't worry. We'll all help you.
Sergeant Rocketbottom, bring me some juice. Being mean to the Care Bears makes me thirsty.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Mr. Beaks, soon those Care Bears will be gone, and Care-a-Lot will be ours. Mr. Beaks, are you making barbecue? It smells like me! Ah! Oh, now I'm all sticky!
Can't someone else do this?
No one else can do this job but you. You're the only Care Bear with a lollipop belly badge.
But I'm really scared.
Oh, that's a normal feeling. When you're gonna do something new and scary, you'll do fine.
The whales are my friends. The whales are my friends. The whales are my... Oh, it's so pretty.
Right, Mr. Beaks. They've had enough. Attention, Care Bears. This is Grizzle. I demand that you all leave Care-a-Lot immediately, or else I'll melt it to nothing. Now get out, and don't ever come back. Well, that went well. Sergeant Rocketbottom, knock off that racket!
It's not me, sir.
It's Cher. She's back.
And she brought the Thunder Whales.
Let's go say hi to Grizzle.
The thunder things! They're coming straight for us! We have to blast them! Mr. Beaks, do something! Sergeant Rocketbottom, I want my home repaired double time.
Sir, I am rusted.
What? Oh, this is just great.
Whoa!
Saving Care-a-Lot. Don't stay awake too long.
Cher. You saved Care-A-Lot. We all knew you could do it. You are so brave.
I was just afraid of what I didn't understand. But now I have some new special friends. I think we all do.
Right back with the stars of our show on Cool-opolis.
He's Elephant the Elephant. See him glow.
Butterflies everywhere. Watch them go.
Yes, it's Elephant, the butterfly catching game. Catch the most butterflies and you win.
I'm Elephant the Elephant.
Elephant from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
Want a pet of your very own to take care of? Introducing Purse Pals.
My puppy's playing outside.
Just move your Purse Pal inside your cool interactive house. Purse Pals come with their own 3D pet and interactive house. Each sold separately, batteries not included.
Now you can dream big and live it up with Dream Life Superstar. Go shopping, talk biz with your agent, and walk the red carpet. Every choice you make is one step closer to becoming a superstar of your dreams.
I'm a superstar!
Dream Life Superstar. Batteries not included.
Shopping is so fun.
You make Tawny jump.
B-A-R-B-I-E.
Move her back leg to make Tawny trot and jump. She neighs when she jumps.
And when the show's begun,
yeah, what?
Barbie girl.
Barbie jumping Tawny set. Jumping tipper set sold separately.
You can dance like the Wildcats from East High with the new Twister Moves High School Musical Edition.
Blue.
Red.
Jump.
Cross.
Purple.
Green.
Home.
Club.
Have a blast with the East High cast in Twister Moves High School Musical Edition. CD player not included.
That's right. You found us. Stay tuned to View the Cool on Cool-opolis.
Pumbaa, you eat like a pig.
I am a pig.
You gotta eat the right stuff. Start with a little meat, a little dairy. You gotta add a bunch of fruit. Add lots of veggies. You should have tons of grain. Bread, cereal, rice, noodles. And you should eat less. And by less, I mean a whole lot less fat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
Sorry.
Nizoral AD. It's how people with dandruff become people with beautiful hair. Nizoral AD, the freedom will go to your head.
Family, they're always there to help when you need them, to offer support and protection. Whether it's fixing a hole in your swing or a hole in your window. That's why for over 80 years, American Family Insurance is the family you choose to protect your home, auto, and more. Helping you get back on your feet and back in the game. Visit amfam.com to get a quote today.
En American Family Insurance, sabemos lo mucho que te esfuerzas por tu familia. Entendemos los sacrificios que has hecho para construir un mundo seguro para ellos. Y cuando tu mundo necesita un poco más de protección, American Family Insurance está ahí para ayudar, protegiendo tus sueños, tu familia, tu mundo.
Oh, wow! Look at that!
Calm down, donkey.
It's vacation time!
Whoa! Who says ogres can't surf? Nice moves, Fiona!
I love reading!
Hey, to the moon!
Marty, what's Shrek doing on a cruise ship?
Looks like he's having fun!
Join the DreamWorks experience for the ultimate vacation, only on Royal Caribbean.
Wow, cool!
Tonight we can put some plants in it to represent, well, you know, vegetation.
And then we can put in some little action peppers.
Action peppers!
Tonight we can put in some plants to represent, well, you know, vegetation.
Then we can put in some action figures to represent,
well, you know. I was supposed to say little action figures, but it's all scribble lines.
No, it's autographed by the Rams.
Oh,
Long ago, when dinosaurs walked the earth, there lived a young longneck called Littlefoot. Separated from his family, his only hope for survival lay in a faraway place called the Great Valley. It would take courage, bravery, and the help of some new friends to make the difficult journey. The journey through the Land Before Time. Cartoon Network's Cartoon Theater presents The Land Before Time, Saturday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Build-A-Bear! Everybody, come on in to Build-A-Bear. It's where the fun begins. Come on in!
Free friends, outfits, and accessories, each sold separately, while supplies last.
Take it home!
Come on in!
Build-A-Bear!
Hey, Sportikin, could you teach us some cool new moves?
Yeah! I'd be glad to. Are you ready?
Yes.
It's a week of all new LazyTown episodes featuring mammoth moves, sensational stunts, and fabulous feats you've never seen before.
That was great.
A new day, a new move.
Yeah. It's a week of power-packed new LazyTown episodes, all next week starting Monday at 1:30 on Nick Jr.
Guys, Cody and the gang are at the park, playing football with downtown Darius Jackson.
Let's go!
You're not going anywhere without your big game liquid slam.
Excellent!
So long. This one's going downtown.
Whoa!
Whoa! Check that out!
Now I got a full team!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Liquid Slam!
Liquid Slam!
Jesus Christ!
Tough day, kids? Well, I've got just the thing. How about some big game pizza pig sticks?
Awesome!
Get
in
the top, yeah! You're hungry, got me in a grapple. Big game pizza pig skins is my hunger that you tackle. All day, every day, big
touchdown,
game.
Touchdown, Mrs. D.
Big game pizza pig skins for your taste, but the touchdown.
Big Game Pizza Pigskins! Pizza that tastes better on a football!
Always use a flamethrower with adult supervision.
What are we going to do now?
Stay tuned. You won't want to miss.
I have a very good idea.
Strawberry shortcake.
This will be fun.
I can't wait.
She's very special. Very sweet. Very adventurous.
What do you say, girls?
You betcha.
And very, very cool. The very special world of strawberry shortcake is here.
Hooray! Yes! Absolutely amazing!
Don't miss her on Coolopolis, only CBS.
Natural hair is confidence. It's strong. It's personal. What really got me was this idea of freedom, this idea of power.
For the looks today, I was inspired by all the new curls and styles that this new generation brings.
There's these three ladies. They all have different style of hair.
Natural hair and natural women, we're not all wearing like muumuus and stuff. We are fashionable.
It's nice to stand out. You never really see girls walking around with big curly hair. I think it's nice to embrace it.
I love my hair. That, I think, is one of my favorite assets. It has to be natural.
I just want something to moisturize, something to elongate and enhance what I have.
It provides everything that I need to nourish my curls and to make sure that they look really good.
My hair is my signature, and it has been my whole life.
You don't have to hide your hair. You don't have to hide having natural hair. Natural hair is in, natural hair is cool, and you should be proud of it. Be confident with it. Having natural hair does not limit you. You can have different styles, you can do different things with it. You can do a lot, and I think that's what this product is all about.
For you. The Checker Double Decker, now just 2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just 2 for $3. You gotta eat, yeah, you gotta eat Checker.
Part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And we have right.
If I want to go up.
Hello.
If I want to go down.
Hello.
But then if I want to come back again, it's perfect.
Now that we've added adjustable base, my favorite part is to be able to lift your legs up a little bit, lift the head up a little bit, and it feels like I'm just cradled.
I love the adjustable bed because I love it when I'm watching TV.
You can do your reading, you can do your ice cream eating.
And have way less chance of spilling chocolate all over your bed.
Which is nice.
And there you have it.
Change your sleep, change your life, change to Tempur-Pedic.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Well, what do you think Santa would do?
Well, I think Santa would do nice things, like helping people, spreading Christmas spirit, you know, following all the Santa rules.
Santa rules?
Of course, you know. Oh, I get it. It's a test. Okay, it's like this. There are things you always do and things you never do. But it's just that some people only follow those rules around Christmas time. You always help someone less fortunate than you. You never turn your back on someone in need. When in doubt, help out. And act the way you do at Christmas all year round.
Santa rules. I like that.
My mom's one busy lady. But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get Kid Cuisine. Kid Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Kid Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all.
Earth.
Moms, you gotta love them.
Kid Cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
I'm here with Jeff Bennett, voice actor. You might remember him from other such roles as...
Johnny Bravo. A Kowalski. Hey, Skipper, why did you cancel our cartoon? Wait, that was Dexter's dad, too. I don't know who I am. Thanks.
Get ready.
Cool move, guys.
Because CBS is the Coolopolis place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job. Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it.
And Horseland is oh so sassy. Yeah! Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimi.
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric.
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.